Thank you. Okay, YouTubers, Sawmill Bill 70 here. As you've been saying, I'm trying to fill in here where the sawmill was here. And I am having one heck of a time trying to figure this camera out. So I don't know what I got and what I didn't. And I'm going to have to stop here and see what I got. I have my other camera up and I'm pointing at it right now. If it's still running, you'll see that. But yeah, at least that camera's trustworthy, but this thing here, it shuts off on me. Don't know why. I don't know. I think I'm going to get rid of this camera real quick. I might accidentally, like, run over it with a skid steer. My luck, it won't hurt it, but anyway, that's, you know, this is where I'm at right now. It's really too muddy to be doing this. It's clay and some topsoil with it, but, and rock, but it's just too soft. But I'm going to, I think I'll just let it go for today. And I got some in here, that's a start, but it's not the way I wanted it. I was hoping to do a good day digging, but nah, it's not going to work out. And this damn camera, I don't know what's wrong with it, why it's doing what it's doing. I don't know. I guess I'm going to go back to the old camera. I know there's a smudge spot on it where the lens is chipped, but that's just what we're going to have to live with, I guess. I don't know what else to do here until I figure this out or get rid of this, one or the other. And this camera here is, it's not a good camera. It's a Chinese knockoff of GoPro, and it's, you know, I guess GoPros are probably made in China too, so it doesn't matter, I guess. But the price is like 1/10 the price of what a GoPro is. So, and I just don't want to go that expense. So we're going to have to try to figure something out here. So I don't know what, but you're going to have to bear with me. And I know I had a hard, you know, I was off a while. I couldn't even get a video to upload. So I was having problems there too. So anyway, that's all for now. I'm just going to go up and see what we got here and go from there. So we'll get back to you on the next video, I hope, and don't know when, but you know, I have another one coming up, and then it'll be this one, and hopefully I'll have more after that, but we'll see how it goes. So we'll catch you all later. Have a good one.